pilots were killed on Wednesday after a military helicopter crashed in Jammu and Kashmir's Budgam district. The helicopter crashed due to technical reasons. The helicopter crashed close to Srinagar airport in an open field near Garend Kalaan village in Budgam around 10 a.m. The aircraft broke into two and caught fire immediately. Both pilots died in the incident.
Thank you.